Good morning. Faith. Excellence. Service. These are three words that may come to mind when thinking of Catholic education. As we embark on our journey through Catholic Schools Week, let us remember our core values and important role we each have in our community. Let a light shine upon all who have dedicated their time to fostering these values. Together, may our prayers grace St. Matthias School and all Catholic schools across the United States of America.
Beloved God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, teach us to be generous, to serve you as you deserve, to give without counting the cost, to fight without fretting out my wounds, to labor without seeking rest, to spend ourselves without looking for any reward other than that of knowing that I do your holy will.
Amen. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. On one occasion, an expert in the law stood up to test Jesus. "Teacher," he asked, "what must I do to inherit eternal life?" "What is written in the law?" he replied. "How do you read it?" He answered, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your strength and with all your mind, and love your neighbor as yourself." "You have answered correctly," Jesus replied. "Do this and you will live." But he wanted to justify himself. So he asked Jesus, "And who is my neighbor?" In reply, Jesus said, "A man was going down from Jerusalem to Jericho when he was attacked by robbers. They stripped him of his clothes, beat him, and went away, leaving him half dead. A priest happened to be going down the same road. So when he saw the man, he passed by on the other side, so too a Levite. When he came to the place and saw him, he passed by on the other side. But a Samaritan, as he traveled, came to where the man was, and when he saw him, he took pity on him. He went to him and bandaged his wounds, pouring on oil and wine. Then he put the man on his own donkey, brought him to an inn and took care of him. The next day, he took out 2 denarii and gave them to the innkeeper. 'Look after him,' He said, "And when I return, I will reimburse you for any extra expense you may have. Which of these three do you think was a neighbor to the man who fell into the hands of robbers?" The expert in the law replied, "The one who had mercy on him." Jesus told him, "Go and do likewise." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ.
Now let us take a few moments in quiet meditation. Students, parents, teachers, administrators, those in our parish community, consider this. How do we each promote Catholic values? What services do we provide for others? I've seen hands like these before, in every size and color. Hands that are parched and withered. Strong hands, tired hands. Hands that can bear any load. Hurting hands that are calloused and bent. Yet these hands can be gentle as a kitten's paw, ready and able to hold and heal. I've seen hands like this before, hands that create masterpieces, deliver hope, and build nations, hands that with hard work and determination grow stronger. Each time they reach out to others to protect, pardon, or applaud, hands the working person, hands the mother and father.
Almighty God, Father God, God of great mercy, I love and am grateful. I can come before you knowing you accept me as your child whom you love. Thank you so much, dear Jesus, that you are with me wherever I go. Like a child in his mother's arms, I come to you. Take ownership of me, guide me, prompt me, teach me, and instruct me, dear God, in the way I should go. May a great plan for my life be fulfilled, so I may become closer to you. Thank you, dear God, for all you have done. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.